Welcome, Athena here from Scalar Performance. We are here at the Montreal Auto Show. And we're here to bring you guys the inside scoop on all the EVs shown on the showroom floor today. And maybe let's see if we could even find some prototypes that haven't been shown on the showroom floor. Let's go. So this is the Chevrolet Blazer. It's the very first electric model of this vehicle. It is already at dealerships available for test drives, but it is only launching estimated in June. The horsepower is estimated at 557, a little under that, and it has 648 pounds of torque.
You're looking at right now is the first Ford electric vehicle that's actually conceptualized for the rally experience. So it's gonna be an even greater and better off-road experience. You'll see the vehicle has more sway, can slide even better. The MagnaRide damping really helps. You'll have the Rally Sport, top of the line technology. We're taking the two motors all-wheel drive experience one step further. As for the horsepower, you're looking at 480 horsepower, 650 pound-feet of torque. For the top range, if it's anywhere like the GT, we'll be able to do 3.5 seconds, but I don't know officially yet.
So you said this is not on the market yet, right?
It is not, but early spring it should arrive.
So behind me is the GMC Pick-Up Hummer, and it is all electric. It's brand new, it's not on the market yet. So let's go check it out and learn about it.
So what you're looking at is the 2024 GMC Hummer EV. This is three electrical motors. Weight is 4.5 tons, but it does 0 to 100 kilometers in 3 seconds. How is that possible? This is completely EV. The battery consists of a 212 usable Ultium battery, which has 12 compartments. So say in 5 or 10 years, if you were to have a failure of one compartment, we simply just change out that one compartment. Also, what's special with the Ultium battery is a heat pump. So in cold conditions, like weather's in Quebec, with a heat pump, you're able to keep that battery warmer so you don't lose as much battery power in extreme winter conditions. It can traverse through 30 inches of water as well, as it's really well sealed. And that should summarize most of the features.
So behind me is the Wild. It's the very first all EV Vinfast pickup truck. Vinfast is just beginning in the truck market. It's completely concept, so there's not really any specs readily available for us at the moment. But what we do know is that production will start when they open their North Carolina plant, which is not confirmed yet, but we think 2025. And everything, once again, is gonna be confirmed when everything goes in pre-production. So this is completely concept and it looks pretty cool, I must say. So behind me is the Vinfast VF3. It is partial concept and it is expected to come out in 2025. It's gonna be similar to all the other readily available Vinfasts that are currently on the market. Somewhere between 170 horsepower, it's expected just under 300 kilometers of autonomy. So that's really what we know so far about this vehicle. But what we can see is that it's super compact. Like I said, it's partial concept and it looks really cute. So behind me is the Cadillac Escalade IQ. It's the Escalade, but completely EV. It is a concept vehicle. It is expected to hit the market in 2025. We do know that it is gonna be priced at about $130,000 US. And that's all the information that we have on it right now. It has the Escalade build, but completely EV. So stay tuned with Cadillac on more specs on this vehicle. Let us know which one was your favorite. Comment down below.